Say this is my story.
True ghetto story.
Say this is my story.
Real ghetto story. Hey.
See, I was born poor like many men and didn't have nothing. Came to America trying to make something out of something. See, we Africans, we love hunting. Found my way up to the top like it wasn't nothing. And hooked up with some Puerto Ricans up in Jersey. We used to be called a Bowen Posse. Had it locked from Summit up to Union City. And a couple of projects in NYC.
I remember those days when hell was my home. When me and mama bed was a big piece of foam. And me never life bathed and my ear never comb. When mama gonna work me, go street or roam. I remember when Danny them get my snow cone and make him lick a bread at them, kick up Jerome. I remember when we visit them with pure big stone and the boy that me pop out something with full chrome.
But cats knew better than to play around me and knew I kept the AK displayed round me. And I moved down to the A to find more cheese and I found out cars made more than we.
I remember when we run, but I get in knee blown and my best friend Richie get doing I'm down. I remember Sunday Avenue turning in a war zone and Mikey mother fly mode cause she get alone. But Mikey got too far in and got on Al Capone. Make one leap of money and send me no one. Now we all at the city and that is well known. Yesterday Mikey called me from my phone. Me say Mikey, we get the thing them. Them out of luck now. Me squeeze seven and the one of them out now. We have a leap of extra clicker we no problem.